Greetings, welcome to my playthrough of Command & Conquer General Zero Hour General's Challenges. Today I'm playing as the Infantry General versus the Toxin General. Let's go ahead and get it started. I'm not really looking forward to this one, to be honest. It's going to be pretty hard, I think.
General Fay versus Dr. Thrax.
Hey, you cannot defeat my toxins, General. Greetings, General. Do not think I cannot see your spies flying over my base. Please, look all you wish, because this may be the last time you ever see my stronghold. As you can see, my defenses are impenetrable, and my toxic weapon systems will poison your troops long before they can reach me.
Yay, blueberry poison! My favorite flavor.
Prepare to tell your three-eyed grandchildren of your defeat this day.
So I'm gonna start with the nuke in the reactor, the dozer, and radar. And, I'm gonna go ahead and skip the upgrades for now, because I'm not quite sure what I want to do. I gave it a little test run, so I know what the first phase is like, but other than that, I'm kind of running blind.
Building the China has been
so this should be fun. Should probably take me, like, you know what, an hour and... I forgot that he interrupts you, too. But yeah, an hour and... I'm guessing about an hour and 20 minutes. Maybe. Hope not. I hope it's like 40 minutes. Because I'm not going to pull any punches. I'm just going to go straight for the fucking nukes.
Build orders complete, sir. We have big plans.
We'll tear through their armor.
Construction is complete.
We'll tear through their armor. Tank under here.
Silent.
China's rocket
deadly.
Get in there.
Rocket launcher.
China has been generous.
Yes, yes. Garrison that building. I'm sure my toxin tractors will love that.
This should work, I hope. I mean, it's not going to do any good if they send a little toxin trooper at me, so I got to build a Gatling gun, like, soon. But this should be alright. I'm feeling good.
Volunteers for my experiments.
And when I say I need to build one, I mean like immediately, because I don't want to fuck around with that.
Minigunner,
that's done. I got my minigunner, so I can capture this oil derrick here. And I think I'll just blow this thing up just to get it out of my fucking hair.
Sit back and relax.
But not right now.
Give my toxins more time to work.
Raise the red flag.
One thing I need to do is build a second Gatling gun right here, because I'm gonna need to do it eventually anyways.
Construction built to spec.
So getting it out of the way now is not a bad idea.
That's a good choice.
Although really putting it up here would be better, because it's above all this other stuff. This will work. So not gonna complain.
We have the building now.
Ready for order. Give me back that oil, Derek. Don't you know petroleum is a key ingredient in my toxins?
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and build another dozer right now, just out of convenience. So I don't lose this over here. These two will go up and capture this top, Derek, and build a little bit of a defense there.
Let's build.
Okay. Yeah, I know it's dumb to put them right next to each other, but I'm gonna build a whole lot of power plants, so it's gonna work out.
Our miniguns will destroy the
end of my own medicine.
Defenders of peace!
I build for China.
Right there, and then I'll put a bunker there.
Build orders complete, sir.
Time to brew another batch!
We'll tear through their armor.
Let's build. Okay, now's probably a good time to take out this little toxic bunker, because it's just in the way.
Silly me. Watch the mines, General.
We'll tear through their armor.
And, shit, I need to get a propaganda center going, like, right now. After I get a war factory up. Which I'm gonna put right here.
We'll tear through their armor. China will grow larger.
Yeah, I know, it seems like bad placement, but I know what I'm doing. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose some buildings, so
we will live in prosperity.
Yeah, I'm playing it like that.
Nice location.
Should be alright though.
You die a little bit more.
Looks promising.
How long can you hold your breath?
Sorry, sir. I can't build there.
That's a building good is choice. Complete.
Okay. So that's going. I should probably build another bunker.
Live in prosperity.
No.
Ready for another chemistry lesson?
I need artillery to take out that and comfort. I could probably do it with... Ooh, that's just a pain in the ass right there. That's what that is.
See, you can tell they are moved just right when the flesh falls off the bone. Maybe you will consider a peace offering. An antidote, perhaps.
Okay, I'll deal with that.
We have big
I'm gonna
plans.
Go ahead and put down another bunker. Because I think so I do need to do that.
You should only feel a long and painful burning after this.
It is very hot in here. I just think gas valves.
Congratulations, General. You have been promoted.
Yay!
They're attacking our base!
And all
enemy
useless.
Tanks out there will tear through their armor. Track down the enemy.
Our miniguns will destroy the enemy.
Let's build. Ah, yes. Of course.
Anthrax,
we have
it does
plans.
Bad.
I built for China.
Okay, I'm being quiet, but it's because I'm thinking about my build.
Sorry,
I don't want to be too
I
slow with this nuke
there.
Here.
We have big plans. I am unable to build there.
Alright, that's there. And
we
I need to build a bunker
prosperity.
Over here, too.
It will look real nice when it's done.
That should be okay for now.
We'll tear through their armor.
Now, where did I put those chemical troops, huh?
That ought to give me a little bit more time on this oil derrick. I don't think I'm going to put more defenses there, though. If they do more to destroy it, then... So be it. No, I just need a couple of Inferno cannons, because I got... Well, one, I got an idea. I'm going to try to keep a firestorm going over there. But two, it's going to make it a lot easier to take out that toxin tunnel without losing anything.
Let's start an enemy.
Damn.
Is only a temporary barrier to my toxins.
Enemy tanks out there.
You are outgunning power, General.
Oh, that was dumb of me. I thought I had enough power.
To come and play.
A very good plan, General. We have big plans.
Now breathe in. That's it. And out. Again.
Oh,
yes. Feel better.
I'm kind of worried now. Ah, shit. That's bad. It's in a bad location, this bunker right here.
Build orders complete, sir. I build for China.
I need to get rid of that fucking tunnel so I can build forward. Let's see, rank 3, that's good.
It is so hard to find a doctor these days who will make house calls. But Dr. Thrax still does.
Dragon tank.
Okay, let's just go and take this fucking thing out. It's getting in the way of my shit. There we go. That's satisfying.
Congratulations, General. You have been promoted.
Very good. And I'm gonna go for the mines, because I got a feeling these are gonna be a little bit more useful. This area has a little bit less on the defense. A little bit less on defense there. Yeah. Anyhow. I think I need to detonate that other fucking
Let's
thing too,
build.
But first.
Oh, spill on aisle 1!
You gotta just defend right there.
They're not ready yet.
I'm gonna see if I can't get a couple of bunkers up on this hill here.
Real nice when
I got a feeling that's gonna help out a lot, because I know he's gonna fucking send one of those toxin bombs at me.
Generous.
And those things are just devastating. Those are probably one of my favorite general powers. That's why I like the Demolition General so much, because even though he's just demo, he gets the fucking toxin bomb from hell. I think so. An ass.
Go forth, my toxic warriors. Bring our message to the masses.
Okay, I notice I'm getting a lot of money here. General, you know what?
I clogged the toxin nozzle. Give me a second to fix it.
When I said I wasn't fucking around, I meant it. Let's just go ahead and build two nukes just right here.
China
fuck it.
Will grow larger.
Probably not smart, but you know what? If you're watching this, then you're probably not in it for the smart playthrough.
Like this, General. Oh, no, wait. No, you won't.
I built for China.
This is not the smart playthrough.
I'm carrying the
This is
gun.
The fun playthrough. To where I just
have big
wig out because I don't know what I'm doing.
Could use a little touch-up.
That's fun, right?
Warning. A scud storm has been detected.
Ha! Just in time. I'm good.
You will come for the toxin, but you'll stay because you're dead.
Or at least, if not good, I'm at least, I don't know. I'm trying to think of one of those words that's like, kind of like saying you're good, but truly kind of like a backhanded compliment. Oh yeah, adequate. That's what I was thinking of. That's a really good way to tell somebody a good job. You are adequate.
We have big plans.
It's like, fuck you!
We'll tell through their armor.
Adequate.
We'll tell through their armor.
China will tell through their armor. We will live in prosperity.
You will regret intruding on my experiments, General.
We'll tell through their armor.
It will look really nice when it's done.
China's rocket soldier.
You have brought this on yourself, General. Now, watch your men pay for your mistake.
Oh, what's that mean? Look. Is he gonna do something now?
Of course. Building is complete. I built for China.
Down like a gallon right here, because it's gonna come from like his command center, which is probably near the Scud Storm right there.
Or are you afraid of what you might find at my base?
We have big plans.
I don't know. Why should I be afraid of what it's at your base? Is it like, what kind of scary is it? Because that can mean a lot of different things. I'm not gonna go into that.
Construction is complete. I build for China.
We'll tell through their armor.
China will grow larger. Let's be.
Nothing can live beneath my toxic cloud, General.
Oh, thank God. Every time you shoot it down, it makes that whistle sound. It's like,
China has been.
Okay, this is fine.
Yes.
Maybe we'll. I thought I built one more, but I guess it got shot up, so I wasn't paying much attention. I was like, oh no, not my base.
We'll tail through their armor.
Alright, it's almost time to kick a Scud Storm off.
We'll tail through their armor.
Watch out, General.
Yes, General.
That bridge might not be safe, but then what is around here?
Unit lost.
I don't know. Some of this stuff looks okay. These bunkers look safe. Because they're bunkers.
I built for China.
I don't know why it's so funny to me, but it is. It's like nothing's safe in this battlefield full of bunkers.
We have big plans.
Our nuclear missile is ready, General.
This is safe.
Your nuclear missile will only mutate us and make us stronger.
Okay, Skeletor.
Congratulations, General.
Or
you have been promoted.
I'm trying to think of another cartoon villain because he's starting to sound a little bit on the Saturday morning side of the evil spectrum.
Silent but deadly.
Just for interior defense. Oh. That's bad. Go fix that. I need to build this guy some artillery. So this guy, this side. Thunderstorm begins. Oh, wow. I'm rank 3. I'm rank 5. I'm sorry. I'm not thinking. Every time I look at something, I got a feeling he's going to send some shit at me that's just going to blow all my fucking crap away. So I'm not in my comfort zone yet. I can't brag. Shit's still getting damaged.
That's right. Sit back and relax. Give my toxins more time to work.
So, I can get new cannons, but is that really going to be any better than this? Because this, the Inferno shoots quicker. I like that. So I think I'll just stick with the Inferno.
China's rocket soldier. I like the big targets.
And this isn't going outside of the base. This is just staying inside. Just in case.
China's rocket soldier. Track down the enemy.
Alright, I definitely want black napalm if I'm gonna go with the artillery. Yeah, I guess we'll go with the Inferno cannons. Let's think. Do I want the upgraded Inferno cannons, though? I don't think so. I don't know. Carpet bombing will come in handy. The MP's probably not gonna come in handy. Paratroopers? No. I don't think so. All right, then. I never do that, but why not?
Black napalm upgrade is
just
complete.
For fun. Frenzy. Level 1 frenzy. Probably not very good. I have not used that in a long time. I don't know many people that do.
Everything will go up in smoke.
It's not like the Iron Curtain in Command & Conquer. Red Alert is just completely overpowered. It's like invincibility? Fuck yeah, sign me up for that. I bet I can take out some of this city if I aim it just right. Oh, I'm gonna use my nukes for that too. This shit's not worth trying to tangle with, really.
Storm has been detected.
So, you've made it across the river. Now the battle gets interesting.
Oh, he didn't make it. Sorry, I'm seeing like scud launchers. And
every moment you delay, you die a little bit more.
I get worried when I see scud launchers. But I am piling up a lot of money and I'm not doing much with it, so I need to start building those artillery I was talking about earlier, huh? Yeah. What about those?
Unit lost.
That will spill a big mass. I know I'm going to need them. And I'll have a lot of money by the time these are done building anyways. So I can go ahead and use one of these nukes. Let's go ahead and use it on an area that I know is just going to give me a bunch of bullshit. Right here.
Just right when the flesh falls off the bone. Get out of my village, General. There is not much to do.
There we go. That's a huge headache gone right there. Normally, at least these days, I don't like to just use the nuclear missiles, but I make exceptions. This is definitely one of the levels I make an exception on.
When do I get started? Inferno cannons loaded. Right,
these two will be on defense. That'll probably help quite a bit.
It does a body bad.
Let's start. That freaks me out every time I hear that sound. I'm like, oh god, no! Oh, I'm not a millionaire yet. I need to build an internet center. Because this, yeah, that cash supply is empty. That's what I thought.
We have big plans.
Internet center.
Let's start an inferno.
That's a good choice.
This would be a really crappy build against a player. They would just stomp the shit out of this. All these power plants bunched up, but I'm pretty sure he's not going to be able to get to the innards of my base. He's just going to keep running into this shit right here. The best part about fighting this guy is that you do get a lot of garrison building, so if you can stack him deep enough, he's not really able to get his toxins in there. So that's good. And artillery works really good against these, you know. The toxin stingers are pretty badass, I gotta say. I like the demolition general, but the toxin stingers are just rough.
Construction built to spec.
Like, normally you see me use the attack outpost, but when you send an attack outpost at a fucking toxin stinger, it goes down bad.
We have launched our nuclear missile.
Let's connect.
Shoot, even against regular stingers, they're really not that good, but these do extra damage, so fuck that. I know it's not gonna work.
That's it, and out. Again? Oh, yes. Feel better?
Yes, thanks. I need to get, like, relaxation tapes by Dr. Thrax, you know? Then calm me down. I'm a kind of angry person.
Let's
breathe in and out. Yes! Aren't you calm? Yes! That's perfect. That makes me relax. So I gotta back these up with something that's not gonna get its ass kicked. I guess attack outpost. I know they're not gonna be any good against the stinger sites, but they're good defensively. As long as they're not the focus of the attack, they hold up alright. But they get tore up by toxins, so give or take, I guess.
I will tell you everything I hear. When do I get started?
You know, I better build those hackers first. This will just make the whole process a lot quicker. See, this holds 8, right? Yeah.
I'll give you a breather before our next attack. Let's rain some fire. Everything will go up in smoke.
We'll just go ahead and pop that little thing over there. Just so it doesn't get in the way of anything. I don't know what to call these. They're not really bunkers, but whatever.
Getting there.
Super hacker, ready for link up. There's always a way in. I'll shut off their vehicles.
Yep, there's a door right there. I'm pretty sure you can get in that building, dude.
General, we have a clogged toxin nozzle. Give me a second to fix it.
Oh, man. If that's innuendo for something, I've heard of that. It's probably pretty painful to have a clogged nozzle.
When do I get started?
Ah, okay.
Adjusting frequency.
So I needed to send this fucker out first. Otherwise, I'm going to lose my artillery to those little bombs. There's probably more than one of them over here.
Do you hear something?
Warning, a scud storm has been detected.
Hey, let's go where the chatter is.
You will come for the toxin, but you'll stay because you're
oops. Oh, they take a lot more damage than I thought they would. Oh, you're so dead. Oh no! That was kinda.
We will live in prosperity.
Oh. Run away! Get out of there! Or defend yourself or something, I don't know.
Engulf them in flames.
No, don't run into the toxins. You'll probably die really fast. How am I gonna defend these fuckers? Maybe I should use the chopper.
We're going to ruin somebody's day.
Super hacker, ready for link.
You will regret intruding on my experiments, General.
Uplink cables ready. I'll shut off their vehicles. Super hacker, ready for link up.
the thunderstorm begins.
We'll tell through
their armor. I can cripple their facilities. Going to next link up.
We'll tell through their armor.
I'm thinking about how I'm gonna really attack these guys without losing a bunch of units or making it take forever. But I'm kind of taking forever to get to that point, so I'm kind of wondering what I'm actually gonna do here. Man, he's getting awfully close for comfort.
We have big plans.
Why not? I got my hackers up. That'll be fine.
I like the big bugger
is ready. What do you have in mind? Take it over there for now.
We'll tear through their armor.
Whoop! Hey, y'all. Sorry for the interruption here, but I've been trying to upload this video for about 3 days straight, and YouTube has been hacking my video in half. So while it's been saying that the upload's complete, it's only really been uploading about 36 minutes of the whole, you know, about an hour long video. And like I said, I've been trying for 3 days straight to get this uploaded with no luck, just a whole bunch of fucking headaches, be honest. So I'm hacking this video in half, uploading both parts, that way YouTube can't screw it up, and that way you get to see it, right? So I hope you're okay with that. I apologize for the delay in getting this uploaded, and I hope you don't mind having to watch two videos instead of one. Hey, maybe you prefer it. These videos are pretty long after all, so I guess let me know if you like the multi-segmented parts. I could always do these in 10-minute parts if you want, but personally I find that kind of stuff annoying. Anyhow, I wish I could have it in one full part, but YouTube's just not letting me do it this week. So, in lieu of letting it wait, I'm just going to go ahead and cut it in two parts, post it up now, and maybe if YouTube gets its shit together, I'll do a re-record or something like that. Anyhow, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in part 2.